Hi there, it's George here, and today I'm gonna show you my plants update, how they're growing on the grow light. This is week 8 already, and so quickly this time goes. Just I have to shoot another video, so they're growing and make surprises awesome. Have been 2 months since I put these plants on the grow light, and here is the result. They did grow awesome, just amazing. And the mimosa pudica already started to bloom. I did shoot a video sequence, but when will bloom again? They still have flower buds. I will make special video. So let's see each plant how it feels this week. And here we can see how Mimosa pudica was in bloom with this flower. And I have a video sequence when was in bloom, so you can see how beautiful was. Well, I will shoot video special when these buds will bloom soon, so I still waiting for that. That is great. This Mimosa pudica did grow a lot. And still growing new leaves, great. It have at least 16 centimeters and it's beautiful. It so looks like some leaves did dry on the bottom, but it's okay. And you can see on the Mimosa pudica number 2 how did grow and still growing. Awesome. As you can see, it's doing good. And on number 3, beautiful too. As you can see, well, let's see another plant. So the Cavendish banana plant, it's so beautiful and did grow that leaf, big leaf, during 1 week, and another one started so fast to grow. Just awesome. We will see progress. This is leaf for last week. Just we will see. And baby is growing nice as well. They are here. They are okay. This new shoot on the mosso bamboo did grow a lot. As you can see, new leaves. As you can see, beautiful. I'm waiting for a new shoot already, but when? We don't know. And here growing new leaves. Awesome. The red bamboo started to grow as well. So we'll see. Yeah. And very soon I have to repot this orchid already. So many times I said to repot, and finally I will make time. And it's okay with this orchid. And here you can see the hibiscus wants to bloom. It remained 1 2 days and will open these flowers and they will be beautiful. I will make special video. So amazing, gorgeous that blooming under the grow light my plants. 3 flower buds as you can see. It's tiny yet and yeah, that's it. This growing tall as you can see, it's hibiscus too. It's another variety, as you can see at the leaves, another form, and we will see when it will bloom, but this growing, growing and growing. Here was strawberry, as you can see how they did grow well, and growing babies already, one, two, and another one somewhere. Look at it. Where is it? Look at it. And the new leaf is here already. It's beautiful. With this is okay too, and so looks like maybe it did grow a little bit, but baby did grow. And look at it. Awesome. And you can see the roots here. Well, and here already started to grow baby in the pineapple pot. I don't know if the pineapple will survive or not. Anyway, My orchids are very happy under this grow light. As you can see how did grow this leaf already, and this was in bloom for a long time already. Flower it's gone, so let it to rest, then will grow another spike. I see that the spikes already started to dry. It's okay, yeah. And on this orchid you can see how much did grow this leaf during 1 week. Well, it's beautiful and shiny, this blooming in white. Awesome. Last week I said that I had a feeling for this orchid that will grow a new leaf, but I'm sure the next week will grow. Something inside I have a feeling that started to grow. So the roots growing should grow leaves too. This leaf did grow, as you can see, but not too much. We'll see next week. It's beautiful, and I don't know what color blooms this one. We will find out. And as you can see here, the root started to grow as well. Awesome. The ice plant is doing good, as you can see. I don't see to grow much, but it's not a plant that will that growing very very fast, you know. It's okay. Beautiful. Look at the Kalankoye Digromantiana, growing and growing. I think it needs repotting too, but we will see. So here the new leaf started to grow. It's doing pretty. And look at the eucalyptus here. Already the leaves are more big, and I'm very happy for that. So we will see progress. Eucalyptus number 2, beautiful. I will see, it's more small than the first one, but anyway. This is Crumbengera truncata. I don't know why it does not look so happy at the moment. Maybe because of this time in September. Maybe it getting cold at the night, but here in the house it's okay. But I don't know why it doing that. So looks like not happy. But I don't know. The soil is I watered. You can see that it's dry, but inside is not dry. That's it. But Crumbengera truncata seedlings are doing just fantastic. They're growing slow as always, and they're beautiful. So we'll see. I think one of Epiphyllum here, I don't know how it did jet here on the, you know, Crumbengera truncata. But look at the Epiphyllum seedlings. Okay, they are as well. So growing nice. African violets, this I repotted recently in these new pots, and they are very happy and shiny, lush, okay, another pot. So amazing they're doing here. Look forward to bloom and we'll see. Look at this beauty pink, awesome as always. I don't know these flowers how long they will stay here, but we will see the next week or another week, so yep. But here inside I saw some buds and will rebloom. And the purple color, beautiful, amazing. As always, I have this purple color long time ago already. I bought this variety in 2016, so has been 4 years already, and I still have this variety. Doing good. This is Echinopsis oxygona cactus seedlings. As you can see how they are many, very very many. And let them grow, I will see. Awesome. I recently removed the greenhouse effect. And it will be okay, I think. That's it. Mammillaria bachybergiana as well, doing good. Pretty looking. with those spines. Awesome. On those, I removed the greenhouse effect more rarely. Echinocereus gentry cacti seedlings. Okay, so nice they're looking. I grow them from seed this year. And Mammillaria spinosissima, just a few. That's it. They are doing okay. A little moss, they had some problems with moss. Anyway, and this is another Echinocereus gentry. And it's beautiful, growing slow as always. But so beautiful. But Mammillaria spinosissima, it's more big. They growing and growing, but slow. Well, pineapple, as you can see, how did grow? A little bit did grow. Okay. You can see on it how it... I have to repot it, I think, these days. After 2 weeks, I will do that, I think. It will grow more big. This is Trichocereus cereus cacti seedlings. They are so small, but they are doing okay. I'm so happy for that. Aeschynanthus Mona Lisa, still it's okay. No grow, still waiting. A little bit just did grow these leaves. So, we will see. Have to wait it. And that's it. Hope you like my plants on the grow light. Thanks so much for watching. I will show you the next week too. So stay tuned. So if you want, subscribe to my channel and hit that bell to get notification when I posting new videos. So yeah, have an amazing day. Bye bye.